So, how are you?
Good, considering. How about you?
I'm all right. It's nice to get away for a little bit. Nice that Jack can stay home with the kids. I think they're taking it pretty well.
I gotta go out and run some errands for a little bit.
You want some help?
No. I'll leave the attic door open, though, and you can go through her things if you'd like.
All right, thanks, Dad. Looking for a ride?
Am I being too subtle?
Where are you headed?
YMCA.
Hop on.
You got a license for that thing?
Fine, walk.
A car will come along any minute.
On this road? At this time of day? You'll be here all night. So how long are you here for?
A couple of weeks.
Ever been here before?
No, that's kind of the point of coming.
At least no one knows your name.
Sounds about right.
Bank robbery? Or did you kill someone?
Wait, I forgot your name.
Juliana.
Well, Juliana, how about you show me around sometime?
Like a date?
That's your choice.
You got a name or just a wanted poster?
Holton.
Well, I should get going. My parents.
Yeah. Excuse me, miss. Can I have a ride?
Told you you'd be here all night. No cars this time of day. Where are you headed?
Well, if I remember correctly, some girl said she'd show me around.
She must have been out of her mind.
Wonder what's up there?
All the time.
We could go. If you wanted.
To the stars?
Yeah, we could.
Maybe one day.
never did come back.
She never forgot.
Thank you.